I chose Belhaven because of the small class sizes and the outstanding sports medicine program, and I knew that within that I would be able to get close with my fellow students and professors and really excel in the program. Being a small school, it's very easy to get close with the professors and have, you know, one-on-one interactions with them. They're very helpful with anything that you need. You can go to them for help with really anything, even stuff outside of school.
I was actually first recruited to Belhaven to play baseball, and I was also pursuing a career in physical therapy and saw that they had a phenomenal sports medicine program. Growing up, playing sports, getting my fair share of injuries, and just having a curiosity of how the body works and wanting to, you know, help people through that healing process kind of drew me towards that career path.
The main injuries that I've had have been in my knees and generally in basketball players, the ACLs, MCLs, LCLs, everything involved with the knee tends to be what gets hurt a lot. So I think it would be awesome to be able to help them recover and to heal and to kind of be the first one that is involved with that healing process.
Taking the Christian aspect of it, you're not only helping the person physically, but mentally and spiritually as well. You never know how much an injury can affect a person.
Usually people that are injured and the people you'll be around will be very discouraged. And usually if they're injured, that means they'll be away from something that they love, that they can't do. I think it's huge that you can be able to speak to them and minister to them through medicine and rehab and all the areas in the medical field to help them get better.
It really prepares us well for the courses that we are gonna go into postgraduate.
You'll get a great foundation in classes like general biology and human anatomy and physiology. And that will prepare you for all of your later classes as you get into kind of the meat and potatoes of what you want to study during sports medicine.
You know, it allows you the opportunity to shadow whatever kind of medical field you want, whether it's chiropractor, PT, OT. So you kind of get the feel of, you know, what you want to go into. So I feel like through that, as well as the curriculum that the sports medicine program presents, it really sets you up well for whatever career you want to go into the future.